So I've been sitting here thinking about something meaningful to say. I've been using the power of the internet and nothing's really come about it. This video looks fucking awesome and I'm very proud that I get to make cool shit like this for whoever picks it up. Call me full of myself, but far out, man. I'm proud of what I do, and if other people get something out of it as well, that just would be heaps sick. Cheers. Say there is no road with enough turns. Well, I think this one has way too many. Like, way too many. Anyway, check it out. Here comes another one. And another one. I did not feel good about this. I'll wholeheartedly say I didn't feel good about this. Been a day and a half on tarmac, one instance, you are now on dirt. For how long? You just don't know. So you just gotta literally grip in, hold on, and hope for the best. I did eventually get my confidence up though. It didn't take long. But not like this guy. A man born for the dirt. And he is the guy that dragged me along and pulled my confidence up. Let's go!
Challenge yourself, you don't.
sun is going down, it's about 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Behind me over there is MacKillop's Bridge. Look it up on a map, I'll make an image here. Not much more to say than this is where we're going to spend tonight.
I don't think I'll camp down here.
We're going to have a beer. I'm going to take this in. Good night.